Hello, and welcome to
Short Video Saturdays!
We're here at Walmart because I wanted to make my Voss water even cooler. I have a bottle right here, but I wanted to paint the lid or the top of the cap a special color. I looked for rose gold, but they don't have it here, so I found gold, and I'm gonna paint the lid of this one that I've already had. It's from Wednesday's video.
Voss water.
I'm going to buy this glass Voss bottle. It's so beautiful. Actually, the color isn't that appealing.
This color?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not.
Cool. See you at home.
We're home.
I got the gold spray paint. I got the two lids. By the way, just realized, but the glass one's made of, like, it's sparkling water, not just water, so.
And sparkling water is gross.
Yeah. So we will just have to deal with it saying sparkling water. I'll just appear that much fancier. So I wanted to spray the insides, so that when you see like the bottle that's clear, you can still see the inside and you're like, oh, that's not really gold, that's gray. So I wanna do the middle of the inside and the outside.
Is it just me or does everyone else like the smell of like spray paint?
Most people I think would agree to that.
Cause I really love the smell of spray paint.
And then there's a few people that are like, ew, I can't. Now we'll let it dry. All right, checking our work. It looks pretty good. The edges picked up some paint, but you'll probably run into wet spots. Wow.
So we took a gray Voss water bottle lid, made it gold, put that on, and look how fancy I am.
Wow, it's beautiful.
Oh my goodness. So I missed a couple spots. So I'll redo that. Pick it up, and this will be Gucci. Anyways, bye.
Bye.